favorite memory from my time at CFSC would be winning the GLC season in 2019. The thing I remember most is my teammates and the time I've had to travel and play soccer with them. And advice I would give to a 9-year-old player is to work your hardest and always strive to be the best you can be.